Let's pretend I lost my favourite teddy bear and I am feeling sad. And someone stole your lunch and you are feeling angry. How do you feel